This is a WISC TV3 editorial with editorial director Neil Heinen.
Attempts by politicians to control the democratic process, to eliminate opposition and criticism, and limit public scrutiny of their work have gotten more and more brazen. Redrawing boundaries for purely partisan gain, making it harder to vote, and removing sensible limits on campaign contributions are the way the game is played now. And now, Republican Assembly Speaker Robin Vos wants to get rid of Wisconsin's independent elections agency, the Government Accountability Board, in its current form. And he wants to start immediately by firing the GAB's executive director, Kevin Kennedy. Why? Apparently, Vos doesn't like a series of recent GAB decisions. Keep in mind, the GAB is made up of 6 former judges, nominated by appeals court judges, appointed by the governor, and approved by the Senate. Their charge includes oversight of Wisconsin's elections, campaign finance, ethics, and lobbying laws. A lot of politicians hate that kind of oversight. Vos appears to be among them. To his credit, Governor Walker says changing the GAB and getting rid of Kennedy are not on his radar and not a priority. Seems like time for Vos to re-examine his priorities as well.